Things are shaping up across the street from us at Ala Moana Center. Mark your calendars. The new Ewa wing will open on Thursday, November 12th, a couple weeks ahead of Black Friday. Today, we got to take a tour inside the construction zone. Welcome inside the new Ewa wing expansion at Ala Moana Center. You're looking at what will become the entrance to Hawaii's first Bloomingdale's. And this is where Nordstrom's being built, moving here from its current location in the mall. Eventually, 65 retailers are expected to fill this space. Before and after. Before and after. Before and after.
Ala Moana Center's been a constant series of changes and additions. We felt strongly that we could accommodate new retailers and that we had sufficient market to go after and create a new shopping experience.
To give you an idea of how huge the expanded Ewa wing is, it's larger than all of Windward Mall, just this new Ewa wing alone. This is where Hawaii's first Zara store will go. It'll be two stories. They're also adding a second stage at the mall. It'll be located here near Bloomingdale's. And more parking, 1,000 more parking stalls.
When we're complete, we'll have 11,000 free parking stalls. 4,500 of those will be located in the Mauka Ewa parking structure, which is located on the Mauka side of Longstrucks.
To think, what started off with 87 stores and 4,000 parking stalls back in August 1959 when the mall opened has grown to this. And once the expansion's complete, Ala Moana Center will have 350 stores and restaurants. And so far, there are 27 confirmed retailers moving into the new Ewa wing. We have a list on our website. And again, they're set to open on Thursday, November 12th. Now, the only one on the list that's going to open later is Foodland Farms. That won't open until next July.